Hey YouTube, man, it's Malik back at it, and I said we got Ball in the Family, Funny Moments. I got a request to do this video, man, so make sure you hit that like button and subscribe, and let's get into it. And they went swimming with the sharks. And he over there screaming like a little girl, bro. Come on, LaMelo.
You got a steel cage, so I don't know why Melo was, you know, doing all that extra stuff.
Yeah, bro. Let alone Lonzo.
I don't think
yeah.
He knows that he's on top of the water.
Man, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I had missed.
Know,
like
that.
I'm not. You was 15 years old, right? Yeah, I remember that right there. He broke his ankle. That's tough.
He
said Flappy Bird.
Do you scream like a little girl?
Alright, these questions are not in your computer.
Do you think there's sharks in there?
These questions are not in your computer.
Stop, I swear. Do you think there's sharks in here? This is a great house for you know what, though.
What?
What is you know what?
No, no.
Yeah, what is that?
I don't know. Hide and seek, something like that.
What? Goofy, bro.
All right, guys, a couple things. Since this is a family-friendly park, let's be on our best behavior, try and watch the swearing, okay?
Hey, you got that? Don't look at me, bitch. Look at the others. What are you doing this year?
You
about to win?
Oh, we are.
You can barely go.
Oh, man, that's tough. Man, he can dunk now.
Where?
At warm-ups.
At the house.
He said at warm-ups. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. He used to have that clean cut. Right. With the, He used to have that clean cut with the clean curls, too, bro. His hair used to be fire. LaMelo.
I think you got a girl, bro.
You ain't gonna tell me what I got.
I heard she clips it.
They're fun.
Is it right off?
You don't have girls,
no, but you did have one.
Hey, you're 15, though, so it's not bad to have a girlfriend, though, bro. You ain't gotta act all weird.
They on his head, bro.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Cut the camera. EJ, come on, man. All right, repeat what you said. My fault. I didn't mean that.
But do you have a girlfriend?
They on his head, bro.
Hey, bro.
The bag.
Put a G on it.
You don't even got a G, bro.
I do though, bro, bitch.
Wait, what do you mean by responsibility? Like taking out the trash and stuff?
Triple B's go for bling, bling, bling.
Taking out the trash and stuff.
Bling, bling, bling.
Man, I respect that man right there, LeVar, bro.
See? What I tell you about? What I didn't cut. That ain't got nothing to do with it. I'm just saying, okay?
I didn't cut.
That ain't got nothing to do with
it. You've been asleep the whole time.
Get the feet.
Wait,
I swear, bro, they just broke, man.
I got a new job,
like,
Big
you know, so I just remember when they was all on the same team, bro.
I'm filming him, filming me. Let's go.
Now, you know what I'm saying? They in the league.
This is how I'm rolling.
And they give LiAngelo a chance, too.
Matter of fact, it's a hair don't.
Hair don't.
If I would have took your order, I would have gave you food. You mean the chicken next year? Chicken next year?
Oh, you giving the food for free? Oh, just, you know, because they, never mind, I know why.
Yes, good team.
Oh, my God, excuse me.
Man, you can't beat me, I'm trying to tell you.
Damn, all y'all's must.
Ray, come with that spray.
I just want to be, like, on the side where I can make noise and not get in trouble for it.
So it's like, I want to be as far away from my dad's room.
Oh, no, I ain't talking like that.
No, if the dad see that jump.
You
injured?
Melo, you got a
gotta realize you about to have your own damn shoe, bro. So you got to know what you would like for your shoe. This is your shoe.
Oh, you a beast, baby. That's a boy. Boy, you a beast,
get your hands off me. What you calling nuts on the toilet?
Keynuts.
Keynuts.
What? That was good. What you calling nuts
in
your chin?
Keynuts.
What? They'll have like 28,000, they'll have 5. And what about that push in the back?
I mean, we had good refs here and there, but it's very rare. I feel like all the refs are like haters pretty much. Okay, never.
No, that's great.
Nah, don't put that in. I ain't gonna get no more calls.
Yeah.
You know the thoughts.
You can't be sneak dissing the refs, man.
The whole world know what they're doing today.
Y'all ugly. Stop taking pictures. Yeah,
all of them
ugly.
Bro, LaMelo, bro. He a character, bro. That's facts, bro. They do bite, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I probably would even go swim with the sharks. Like, if that gate open, bro, like, I don't know. Nah, I can't.
Nobody in the right mind will ever do this. I'm never gonna let Demo bro me out again.
At least you did, man.
He's supposed to be a superstar. He really wants to be that guy. Having his own signature shoe comes with a lot of responsibility. He no longer can be like a kid.
Sometimes you gotta live in reality.
Melo turned 16, but his bounce ain't kick in yet. And his head, he think he could fly. In reality, he really can't.
Well, at least he know how to dunk now in the NBA, you know what I'm saying? He just had to get used to him being tall. Gotta get used to his height, bro. Man, they over there cracking up on him, man. Like, can't even dunk, bro. You can't now. But make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. And I'm out.